Hey everybody, it's Chad Hyams here with this week's Life Spark, and I want to talk to you about rejection. And I want you to understand we all experience it at one point or another. Now rejection, I want you to change to redirection. That's right, I want you to be that unstoppable force. And when you run into a wall that you consider rejection, just let it be that force that turns you into redirection. Maybe you need to come at something a different way. Maybe you need to attack a problem a little bit differently. Maybe you need to overcome that obstacle by going around it instead of attempting to go through it, or going over it instead of going under it, or whatever that might be. Rejection can easily be turned to redirection of the exact same energy you have, and it will lead you where you are wanting to get to, which is the ultimate goal that you're working towards. Don't allow rejection to stop you. Just allow it to redirect the energy you've got.